yoga is not originated from Patanjali. Patanjali is the organizer, not originator. That's the first thing you need to know. Unfortunately, even the great yoga teachers, yoga gurus, yogis, socially acclaimed, respected, revered gurus, yogis, even they think and promote Patanjali as the originator of yoga, father of yoga. With all my respect to Patanjali, I wanted to declare this truth to the world. Please understand, at least 15,000 years before Patanjali, a being walked on the planet Earth, assuming the physical form, just like all of us. Adi Guru Sadashiva is the founder and father of yoga system.